हेलो एवरीवन, इट्स शुभम सोनवाटकर फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, जैन पॉलिटेक्निक बेलगावी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द लेक्चर 9 विच इज़ ऑन यूनिट 1 हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक एंड थर्मल पावर प्लांट। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द मेरिट्स एंड डीमेरिट्स और एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ थर्मल पावर प्लांट। फर्स्ट वी विल स्टडी द मेरिट्स और एडवांटेजेस ऑफ थर्मल प्लांट। ओके, द फर्स्ट वन इज द फ्यूल यूज इज क्वाइट चीप एंड अवेलेबल इन एबिडुएंट। इट मीन्स व्हाट? द फ्यूल वॉट एवर यू आर यूजिंग दैट इज कोल हियर। ओके, यू आर यूजिंग द कोल विच इज चीप। ओके, कंपेयर टू द अदर फ्यूल्स। ओके, सो नेक्स्ट इज लेस इनिशियल कॉस्ट एज कंपेयर टू द जनरेटिंग प्लांट्स। If you consider hydroelectric plant, you must have to construct one dam there. In hydro power plant, you have to construct dam to store the water. But in this nuclear, the dam and all these things are not required. So the initial cost is less. Then number three, it can be installed at any place irrespective of the existence of coal. This point, you can see, you can construct thermal power plant anywhere. Because in this power plant, what you required is coal. You are using coal as a fuel here. Okay, you are using coal as a fuel, so you can transport that coal from coal mines, and you can bring it where you have constructed the dam. Okay, suppose you are constructing thermal power plant in Belagavi, and the coal is available in some other states. For example, if the coal is available in Maharashtra, then you can transport that coal, you can bring that coal from Maharashtra and you can use it in Belagavi to generate the electricity, like that. This is the meaning of this point. Next point is, it requires less space as compared to hydropower plant. Okay, space required is less here. Next, cost of generation is less than that of diesel power plant. Diesel power plant, you require more cost to generate the electricity. But in hydropower plant, in thermal power plant, you required less generation cost. Next. Now we will study the demerits or disadvantages of thermal power plant. Number one, the running cost of thermal power station is more as compared to hydro station. Okay. In hydro station, you are using water. Okay. So the running cost is almost zero. You don't want any fuel to burn there. You're not burning any fuel in hydropower plant. Okay, so that running cost is zero there. But in thermal power plant, continuously you have to burn the coal to generate the heat and to generate the electricity. So the running cost is more. Next, the pollutants of the atmosphere, this is for production, large amount. And the fumes. So I will tell, it's in textbook they have given like this way, but in easy way I will tell. Here you can write the thermal power plant will cause pollution. That's it. The second point you write that thermal power plant will cause pollution. That is the meaning of this line. It pollutes the atmosphere due to the production of the large amount of smoke and fumes. It will produce what? Pollution, because after burning the fuel, you will get a large amount of smoke, you will get large amount of fumes, you will get large amount of flue gases which will cause the pollution. Okay, next point number three, maintenance cost is more. Okay, you are using boiler, you are using economizer, ash handling, all these things will require maintenance, a proper maintenance. So the maintenance cost is more of thermal power plant. Number four is skilled people are required for erecting and maintaining the power station. Okay, highly skilled profile people or skilled people required in this thermal power plant as an employee. Okay, I will stop here. Thank you for watching my videos, and in this lecture I will conclude this lecture with one important point. Okay, this is the last lecture, is right? This is the last lecture of unit 1. I can conclude that वी हैव स्टडीड बोथ हाइड्रो एंड थर्मल पावर प्लांट. द हाइड्रो पावर प्लांट इज अ रिन्यूएबल सोर्स. इट इज यूजिंग अ रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी सोर्स और नॉन कन्वेंशनल एनर्जी सोर्स दैट इज वाटर. सो इट इज नॉट पोल्यूशन फ्री. इट इज हैविंग सम एडवांटेजेस. वेर एज इन अदर हैंड वी आर यूजिंग अ थर्मल पावर प्लांट. इट इज इट विल कॉज पोल्यूशन. इट इज नॉट इको फ्रेंडली बट इवन दो इट्स इट विल कॉज सम पोल्यूशन इवन दो बट इट विल कॉज पोल्यूशन बट द रनिंग कॉस्ट सॉरी द इनिशियल कॉस्ट ऑफ थर्मल इज लेस. इनिशियल कॉस्ट ऑफ थर्मल पावर प्लांट इज लेस कंपेयर टू द हाइड्रो पावर. सो ओके विद दिस कंक्लूजन आई विल स्टॉप हियर. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो.